Hey guys, big night for annoying people like me. Tyler, the creator, is dropping deluxe for Call Me If You Get Lost. Big day for annoying people like me, like I said. But yeah, I'm very excited. There's 1 minute till it drops. I'm very excited. I even put on the jacket I got from seeing him. So yeah, so I'm excited. Painting my nails and everything. It's 11 dropped. Here we go, Tyler. Call me if you get lost, the estate sale. Okay, here we go. So we're just gonna go to the end of Safari. Destination? Remote. Okay. We're just gonna go to the end of Safari and we're gonna start from there. Okay, here we go. Hold on, add to my life and everything. Like every song on here. I'll do that on my phone. We gone! Alright, ready? Everything must go, track 17. Oh, there's so many.
Yeah. Arenas all around the world.
Yeah.
Took another trophy home.
Ooh, he sure did. He sure did.
Every ear that listened, bought a ticket, whatever. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I love y'all, man, for real. Everything must go.
Everything must go. Okay. Stuntman up first with Vince Staples. All right. So keep in mind, these are just B-sides and demos. I guess so. Hold on. Can I even show the track list? I guess I can. Here. So we have. So this is the track list for this. So we have Everything Must Go. Then we have Stuntman, What a Day, Wharf Talk with ASAP Rocky. I am so excited for that one. Dogtooth, already heard. Wonderful song. Like, and then Sorry Not Sorry came out on stream, came out on YouTube, which was phenomenal. So first we have Stuntman. Here we go.
Show you how to stunt, show you how to stunt, show you how to stunt, show you niggas how to stunt, only show you how to stunt, show you how to stunt.
Got slave with money, can't choose which. Hey, Vince. Go chip some, can't choose which gun. Don't do no cuff and go when I come. No, you can't be my girl, bitch. Are you done? Never gave a fuck about where nigga from. Chopper in the truck with 100 in the drum. Mop a nigga up, then I'm headed to Milan. Gotta catch a flight and catch me slipping, you're a bum. Run it up, run it up. Know them niggas not with us. She got freckles, I got cookies, tell them bitches come with us. Got that house on the hilly, lean like a double cup, clean like my stubble cut. I will never give a fuck.
God. Dude, it's already so good. It's already so good, dude. Vince killed it. I love Vince Staples. Dude, Ramona Park Broke My Heart was such a good album. Vince is so criminally underrated. People need to talk about him more, for real. Go listen to Vince. If you haven't listened to Vince Staples, go listen to him. Like, please. Dude, Ramona Park Broke My Heart was so good. And even his self-titled album was great. Fun, Fun off FM, great too. Big Fish Theory, I think that's what it's called, was wonderful as well. Lower in the blood, PV, serving tennis like a motherfucking cluck. If you ride and buckle up, nigga dying if we touch. Big G's, big C's, if you cousin throw it up. Niggas marked out. Nigga pipe down, I don't fight hold. I don't bust down, I don't like those. I like big wheels, you ain't got those. It's a fucking movie with big bros. I'll show you how to stunt, show you how to stunt, show you how to stunt, show your niggas how to stunt on the left side. Show him how to stunt, Tyler. Show him how to stunt, dude. Oh my god, that dude. Show you how to stunt in the right side. I'll show you how to stunt. I got a jelly bean, Kelly Green Rose, and the guts off white like a jalapeno. Leather hot in her. Shit, McNally sing songs. Big pearls on the belt make my belly seem swole. I'm watching Queen Gambit, looking like an extra. Different colored chess pieces hanging from my necklace. Stones too heavy, give me redneck Texas. I cover it with scars in the closet like my exes. VI-150. Oh my god, what are these bars? Oh my god. Heavy, give me redneck Texas. I cover it with scars in the closet like my exes. VI-150. In the closet like my exes? Oh my god. This ain't a Lexus. Third gear got me driving like I got a death wish. Small Italian town, hitting willies on a Vespa. Stamps on my pack. How are you hitting willies on a Vespa? That don't even make sense. Is longer than a lecture. Handshake from God and some explainable, etc. Is what the fuck you gon' need if you tryna catch up. Nigga, I'm a big dog, running hop, big leap, big fall grease, guaranteeing that you leaving in a stretcher. Nigga, pipe down. I don't fight hold. I don't bust down. I
like those. I like big wheels. You ain't got those. It's a fucking movie with big bros. I'll show you how to stunt. Show you how to stunt. Show you how to stunt. Show you niggas how to stunt. On the left side, I'll show you how to stunt. On the right side, I'll show you how to stunt. They wanna join us because they can't beat us. In the motorcade playing follow the leader. Back the fuck up off my dog.
Let me explain real stunt.
Back the fuck up off my dog.
Talk $1 million.
I love it. Hold
on. These are levels you niggas never seen before.
Show you how to stunt. Stunt 101, yo, nigga. In the TY, come on, motherfucking creator. Me and Flacco Jordan. Getting green by the acre, sleeve by Cartier, texture is alligator. Wipe your feet on that doormat before you speak. How you tell us that you real, but you stay off the meds? How you got no house keys, but you show up a tick? How you call that girl a hoe, but got 10 baby mamas? How you claim your free thinking, but be preaching the Bible? Cause all your pussy ass niggas think you're so damn hard. Cause you got a big blower, nigga, you ain't gone. Got the same old watch, I fuck the same old bitches. Y'all buy the same old car, y'all take the same old pictures. Make the same old threats, tell the same old business. See y'all the gay ones, y'all doing to impress those niggas, but I'm
dude, he's just getting mean. What? I get it, they shunned you, they were kind of mean to you, but what? But you didn't have to go that far.
My business, like his phone was getting tall. Shaka, keep your fingers crossed. Call me when you get lost, bitch.
Call me when. God, I love it. Oh, dude, it's my favorite part on Corsa, too, when he goes, call me when you. Call me if you get lost, bitch. That's my favorite part of Corso. Dude, I love that. Ugh, everything must go. Stuntman.
Call me if you get lost.
Whoa, for real, call me if you get lost. Oh, thank God. I ordered it on vinyl, and it's the CD's coming too.
By now we've shown you the way.
For real. What a day. Alright, so now we have What a Day. Starting off with a strong sample. I have no idea what to expect. I'm very excited. My only thing I really want from this is I want the number. I just hope to God you say my number. Call me when you can. I really want that stupid song. Because What a Day, Wharf Talk, Heaven to Me, and Boyfriend Girlfriend could be it.
The estate sale.
I pulled up in that 18th, let it repeat buggy. Had to switch the hue, cause I'm LA boy smuggy. But more likely to get hurt by somebody who love me. My lady, she don't trust me. Know I'm a sick puppy. Know that women throw themselves at me and men want me. Anything could happen.
That's funny. This is gonna be a little chiller, little laid back guy.
For attention and rent money, I got so much on my plate, that's why I sit funny. So many handouts, so much back mending, so much entitlement. My family be acting in so many white diamonds. Yeah, I got jungle fever, but they didn't raise me. So shout out black women, so much commenting. Show me what you good at. Tell me the highs of the valley that your boots stood at. You couldn't fit in my loafers if you took a steroid. And I wouldn't handle your baggage if I had a bellboy. I'm really replying to texts, barely enjoying the sex. I got a pain in my chest. That's from suppressing the stress. Lionel, he know me the best. Told me I know the answer, but Clancy, he gave me the best advice that I heard in a sec. I need to call me a jet. I need to pack me a bag. I need to get me a cab. I need some scrimmage and chess. I could have bought me some land. I wouldn't flood at my neck. I say this shit with my chest. I'm like one of the best. I'm a worker.
For real, dude. Yeah, this one's just laid back. Like, he's just kind of going. It's nice. It's a nice laid back song. I enjoy. Good job, Tyler. I'm liking it. You could say I'm enjoying it. You could say I'm an enjoyer of this one.
And I need to give me some rest. I'd rather get these ideas off. I'd rather not steer off my path. I'm so scared of going back to my past. I work, I swear it's hard, not shaking that fear off. White boy said I brag too much. The black kid said it's inspiring. Duality is tiring. My girl would kill me if she knew the things I was desiring. Suppressing it, get it out the way. I put the sirens in, yeah.
Get it confused. You could
Look, I don't fuck with parties, I don't fuck with the paparazzi. Never have I drove a Hellcat or a Maserati. Never needed others for my personal validation. She ain't get in touch if she cannot hold a conversation. Never had a bulky Richard Mille as a wristwatch. I never seen a Mary, never posted on TikTok. I never had desire for promethazine in a soda. Never made eye contact with a woman in Fashion Nova. Never had to fit in no lane. Never wore Beats by Dre headphones to get a video made. Bunny hop validated, pedaling, hitting willies like Chris retaliated. Just look around, every opportunity allocated. I put so many niggas on, you thought DJ Khaled made it from cold showers.
That's funny. Put so many people on that you thought DJ Khaled made it. Dude, I hate DJ Khaled. I've stood on the I hate DJ Khaled train.
I used to hate it, now spending 15 for the new roof that ain't renovated. I could see the ocean where I sleep and the house is gated. No Calabasas, I'm Brent Wooded or Palisaded. The freckle girls articulating all got me salivating. Wallace, Henry Taylor with the trunks, I be playing Jenga. The last tour, dog, I clean house, they mad I made it. I'm so conceited, feeling myself ego masturbating. I graduated after.
Feeling myself ego masturbating. I guess that's something you said.
Album 5, I got syndicated. You want the OT? Sorry, G, that picture faded. Come get with me.
Man.
I like to call out.
For real.
I'm a dead poet, tabletop stumping. I'm a free spirit, had a whole jail jumping. Ever since a youngin' moved at my pace. Scared of having youngins cause I like my space. Selfish ain't the word, regret ain't either. Before you get the huffin' and the puffin', take a breather. Put yourself first if you livin' with a dream. Be your biggest cheerleader, motherfuck the team. One.
I like that. I like that. That's good. Thanks, Tyler. Thanks, Tyler. I rock with that. Thank you, Boo Boo Bear. Ooh, Worf Talk. I'm so excited for Worf Talk. All right. I guess that's how you say it. I don't know how you pronounce that. But we have a Wang Sap track. That's what I'm excited about. Wang Sap, and you know, I just like New Tyler. Next is Dogtooth. I love Dogtooth. She can rub my face. I don't want nothing in return. I love Dogtooth. But yeah, so far, I'm loving it. I think What a Day is a good track. It's not like amazing to me, but I do like it. I do like it a lot. I love Tyler the Creator so much. And I think I love the flexing. Like, it's because when like other people flex, it's like, oh, yeah, you're flexing. But like when Tyler does it, you're like, okay. All right, bub. All right, man. Chill out. Because it feels like a lot. All right. Here we go. Worf Talk.
Call me if you get lost.
If God was here with us today.
What?
I think I know what he would say. Hey. Some shit like, you're so beautiful. And your lips look nice. Not the one on your face. Hey. I got a new boat you should come with. I got a section for the luggage. Bring some fiction and a nightlight. Like a player, when you're top five, we'll be going. We should get lost. No more questions. Let the wolf talk. Hey. Oh. I want you to come get lost with me. Ask you one more time before I tread to me. So can you make up your mind? Waves gonna come, waves gonna come.
I love it. Oh. I love it. It's so good. It's so good. Oh my god.
I want to hear a Rocky verse so bad right now. Rocky's gonna sound so good on this. Unlike my friends, don't think I'll fall in love again, but I'll take the chance. Seclusion isn't in my plans. Pack my shit up. Time I headed back out, cause my shit's up. Spend it all in one out, wanna split some. Tell me with you right now. If you got cold feet, it's warm by the water. You can turn your page around. Let me be the author. Don't leave your destiny. Come by the harbor. I want you. Get lost with me. Ask you one more time before
can you make up your mind? The wave's gonna come, wave's gonna come. So can you make up your mind?
Flacco! Oh my god, Rocky's it, Rock, dude. I like DJ Drama. Yeah, Flacco! That was sick. Actually, that's so cool. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this.
Them bitches say I'm too conceited. They see the way I treat her. Be my señorita, put a ring up on her finger. Take her out the climate, somewhere to put her feet up. Neck, valentine, rubies, diamonds. Billionaire yacht, party climbing with trap. Baby, if you see sick, we can stop with the dot. Yeah, lobster and calamari, caviar. Lots of luggage, right before the carry on.
I got a new boat you should come with. I got a section for your luggage.
Rocky, come back for seconds. It's so smooth. It's so groovy. Oh my god. It's so good. I'm getting lost with him, man. Bought the vinyl and CD for this. Hey, I got these on vinyl and CD on the way. Also, a video about Scaring the Hoes is coming soon, I guess. I really like that album too, by the way. Scaring the Hoes was sick. Was it the cost of cost of minutes? Anyways, dude, ASAP Rocky, I was so right. Sounded so smooth. Like, his voice just flowed on that. That was so wonderful. That was a great song. Thank you. Dogtooth. 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 I'm so excited for Dogtooth.
She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Her body counting who she fuck ain't never my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Except for some her time and all her love, that's my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a y'all. If you don't know my grandma name, then we ain't really dogs, bitch. I shook your hand, I don't respect, don't call me king. I'm not your twin, I'm not your brother, we just met. See, I won't purchase, no Birkin. Got hobbies, got purpose, got thumpers, I'm perfect. Yeah, Kelly Green wagon look better when the gloom out. Canary shine brighter in the dark, I bought the moon out. The plane fly better when it's just me and the pilot. Tuition for the mileage, it's worth it for the silence. There he go, he cast bras like radio.
It's such a good song, it's just... I love it. It's so just wonderful. I love this song. And if this is a throwaway song, if this is like a song you just chose not to put on the album, that's crazy to me. Cause like 90% of people could not make a song like this. And especially Sorry Not Sorry is probably one of the best songs. Like, no, Sorry Not Sorry is my favorite song I've heard this year. It is my favorite song I've heard this year. And you chose to not put it on your album. You were like, yeah, I mean, I made it, but like, I'm not going to put it on my album, but it is so good. It doesn't really fit the theme of Call Me If You Get Lost. So I kind of get it. But at the same time, you made Sorry Not Sorry and then chose not to drop it. You withheld it. You dangled it above everyone's head, dude.
Shit, your lady knows this young T like baby clothes. And I got that five. And I got good dick. Guap long, dick long. Plus, I look good, bitch. She could rob my face. I don't want nothing in return. Because if she get off, then I get off. That's my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a yard. If you don't know my grandma name, then we ain't really dogs, bitch. That's a lot of motherfucking necklace. 5'6".
Do you think he did this to, like, get out of a record deal? Because, honestly, he might have. I don't know. Tyler also said was kind of mean to the people on Corso. He's like, tell them silly people at Sony I'm not calling. He did say that. So, I mean, they're not silly people. I mean, he was, like, not very nice to them. So, I mean, he really could have. Because this could be his way of getting out of it. And, like, I don't know, being... by himself, or like he could honestly, I could see him signing to like PG Lang. I would love Tyler to be signed to PG Lang, because imagine like a Kendrick and Tyler collab, or Keem. Oh, Keem and Tyler would be such a good collab album. That's what I want. Heaven is a figure for a set list. Ring, 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 bitch, pick up the phone. I don't care if y'all together, I will tear down a home. Shit, I shit me through Perry and back a Phantom of the Threads. A driver's seat of the Enzo can barely fit my legs. And Virgil, my chaperone, he look out the overhead. Not sure what you overheard, but it's probably what I said. Bitch, I'm out here living, y'all on the feed. My girl look like Zaza Beats and Khalid. I pull up in the what the fuck is that, dog? It's Mr. Peculiar, that's who I be. Niggas telling women how they body supposed to be, but never take advice from any nigga with a lean gut. Keep your chair rocking and my 2 cents in your pocket. Your only option, I don't play no motherfucking game. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. And will I ever fall in love again? I can't confirm. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a yard. If you don't know my daughter name, then we ain't really dog.
Dog too.
Dog tooth. All right. Dog tooth. Yeah, Heaven to me is next.
Dog tooth.
Or Haven to me. My bad. Oh, it's Heaven. Wow. Big one. Big A. Heaven to me. Very excited. I'm very excited for this. For some reason, the word heaven looks very different when it's capitalized. I don't know why. Like, it throws me off kind of different. Whatever. All right, Heaven to me. Here we go. The longest song on here, by the way. Heaven only know,
heaven only know. My energy kinetic, the fit of my epic.
Yes, sir.
Forget it. Yeah. I like sugar, I like sweets, I don't like the spicy eats. I need bridges in my beats and Capanna for the seats. The heaven part for me is no one I can wake up when I'm finished with my sleep. Ain't no kids to feed, no stress, I bleed. I don't got a boss, I go wherever and don't care about the cost. Gas money was stock for me. Nah, I got so many calls I can start up. We napping in parks, we in the sun getting docked up. Chilling with my suit on. Travel trunk is either more not leather or it's Vuitton. Sipping mint tea like we know the tree the leaf fell from. We come from them tiki punch drinks, hat animosity for dinner at El Pollo Loco. That was in the past, now I'm Parmesan my bolo. Half a million drifting in the tire, reading Toyo. Prefer the alligator logo on my cotton polo. Living it up, my niggas is up. Y'all niggas is salty peanuts. We ain't giving a fuck, cause I'm blessed as hell and I ain't next to jail. Ain't got no psyche hiccup, plus I dress this well. My heaven 24/7.
Dude, I like this one. Feels very DIY. Like, this does feel like a throwaway, but it feels like a really fun throwaway. Like, this is a fun one. I like this. I'm enjoying this. Like, this is a good one to me. This is a great one, even. I rock with this heavily, because this is wonderful. Whatever happened to that paparazzi snicket, that paparazzi? It was with Rocky. I think that turned into Juggernaut or something. I have no idea. Hold on. Can I even find what I'm talking about? Paparazzi Tyler. Snip. Am I crazy? Like, this was a thing, right?
Sometimes you gotta suck a dick to realize you don't like sucking dick.
Oh, for real? Nope. What?
They say the loudest in the room is weak.
Okay. Maybe I'll find it sometime. But, dude, where's number? That's not the song I want. But, whatever. Yeah. All right. Sorry, I got really sidetracked.
That's seven. That's seven. Seven.
get it warmer from the radiant sun. My baby mama and my daughter getting chased by my son. The water gun is in his arms, that little nigga could run. He get it from his daddy's side, you know them Nigerians. My mama pulled up in a helicopter. Sister in the kitchen kicking Jackson, mixing vodka. After dinner, I'll convince him they should babysit him. Me and wifey getting ready to go see an opera. This the house we come to when we got nothing to do. The big yard, quaint size with the immaculate view. My boat dock got a yacht with a slide on the side. My son.
This is what I was talking about. It did turn into Juggernaut. I was so right. Paparazzi. I was so right. Okay, thank you guys.
Now I got some bikes we can ride. I show him how to willy. And while he in my celly, we cleared another dilly. There's no contingency, the numbers in 100 millies. I'm in my 40s looking 20 something. I don't ask for nothing. Everything is mwah, that's heaven for a god. My health is on 100. Feel me? Yeah. That's heaven to me. Yeah, what's heaven to you? That's really heaven at 40. Like, nigga, having good health. What's heaven to you? Y'all, because that's heaven. This was heaven. This was heaven at like as a kid. It used to be the cream hat and the green, the cheetah print on the tee, the dark wash on the jean, soccer mom with the Vans and every color it seems. Kids push down the block, cutting dickies in the shorts when it's hot. Fucking Wendy's up, brainstorming ways to get our pennies up. Me and Jasper spending last bucks on the city bus. Wayne tapes and Vice masks.
So that the boyfriend. Girlfriend, Tyler just tweeted is from the music from the Corso video. The
his head drop, peg legs, ice cream shoes, the Mr. Krabs watch. That was heaven for me, round time 17. Egging niggas' houses, fucking girls from Pasadena. Bass wasn't finished, I was forming up a teamer. I didn't have much, but for certain I had a dreamer. The covers out of the tea, the child of the tide of cedar. I fucked the flow up, fuck it, but I bring it back like the hairline was receding. The covers out of cheetah, the dollars out of
That's what I'm saying. All right, now we're on boyfriend girlfriend. Honestly, I heaven to me was cool. I liked it. I liked it a lot. I liked that. Thanks, Tyler. So for my favorite stuntman. Stuntman was so it was such just straight bah, 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 bah. So much. I loved it. That was wonderful. All right, boyfriend girlfriend, which is the music from the Corso, like the music at the beginning of Corso. The music video. I watched that music video today actually because I knew there was music. I tried to listen to it. You can't really hear it that well. So, first listen, pretty much, kind of. Yeah. Can we talk to you for a minute? Yeah, this is what's on. You should be my bitch. I could be your nigga. Come and get this drunk dick. Fuck you up the nickel. Walk in the house, get naked. Triple aces. I hit it, baby. Ad got bigger. What else? She know I rock red shoes, strings. What else? She know it's gang gangs that I bleed. What else? A 400 nigga, what she need. Oh my god, it's so good. It's so good. It's so good. It is so good. I love it. That is, it is just, this is such a groove. Oh my god. Wishing on a star that you could be my boyfriend, girlfriend, yeah. I know that I just seem bizarre, but you should be my. Okay, one for the money, two for the hoes, three for them whack ass niggas, you know. Okay, shawty, tell me what's the problem. Codes to the crib, even let you meet my mama. Okay, we both know that we got things. It don't really mean much if it's no ring. You got me stuck like glue. Yeah, you got a girlfriend. Should I fuck her too? True. Going in my head, on my head.
seem bizarre, but you should be my the stars.
No way he's switching it up. No way he's switching it up. Oh my god. Seems bizarre, but you should be my the stars. Oh my god, now it's time for Sorry Not Sorry. Dude, Sorry Not Sorry, so good. Dude, Boyfriend Girlfriend was so good. That was great. That's a demo. That's your unreleased from 2020. You were making that during the pandemic. You were putting, like, that's a 2020 demo. Like, everyone was depressed and you're like, can you be my boyfriend, girlfriend? Like, what? You're crazy for that. Like, that's crazy. Dude, I'm so excited. Dude, I'm Sorry Not Sorry so good. Oh my god. The music video goes crazy.
Pardon me. Excusez-moi.
Okay, but Fishtail's still not on streaming, which I think's crazy. I might be the only one who think that's crazy, but Fishtail's still not on streaming. Fishtail, Fishtail, I'm out of control.
Yeah, I could have made a better choice. I mean, what the fuck? I'm sorry. I'm fucking sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I don't see you more. I'm sorry that the 4 minutes where you see a song could feel like a chore. Since I'm sorry I'm the king. Sorry we ain't close as we should have been. Sorry to my old friends, stories we could have wrote if our egos didn't take the pen. Sorry to the freaks I let on. Who thought their life was gonna change cause I gave them head on. But instead I sped off, yeah I know I'm dead wrong. Sorry to the guys I had to hide. Sorry to the girls I had to lie to. Who ain't need to know if I was by the lake switching ties to. Anyway, I don't wanna talk. Sorry if you gotta dig. For info, I don't wanna get, so you stop. Make a vid just to talk about my private life, cause you weird. Met that good this year, that's none of your beers. Give enough with my all, know your place, my personal space. Y'all don't need to be a pout. I'm sorry, I don't wanna link. That small talk over dinner, I don't even drink. Can't guilt trip me, I'm ice cold, rolling rink.
Nigga, 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 read the rule, don't assume. Nigga, this is cool, stay in your pocket, this is cool. Blah, 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 about trauma. You ain't special, everybody got problems,
Sorry, I'm not empathetic. Sorry, you think I'm pathetic. Sorry, I don't wanna bro down. Sorry, I don't know your pronouns. I don't mean no disrespect, but damn, we just met. Calm the fuck down. Oh, I'm out of touch and I'm a jerk. A bank account can never match my work.
Never getting money here.
Sorry, Mother Earth, I'm polluting air with chemicals and dirt. These cars ain't gonna buy on Johnny Sales. What the hell do you think I work for? Not to not explore and stay the same. Sorry to the fans who say I changed.
Cause I did, sorry, you don't know me on a personal level to pinpoint what it is.
Sorry. This song's so good. So, I don't know if... Okay, if you haven't watched the music video, this may sound weird, but it's all the different eras of Tyler talking, and then a new guy kind of killing them all off. Conspiracy theories say it's Samuel. If you don't know who Samuel is, you pretty much saved your life, because I've wasted part of mine learning Tyler lore. So, yeah. But all the different egos are, like, dying off. Like, some... It's not Samuel, probably not what he's intending, but it kind of could be. But some guys coming through and killing all the other egos, and like the ones who are like the angry, like the blah blah blah, like
everybody got emotion, blah, 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 trauma. Like, that guy, that's Goblin. Most of the time, like, when it was, like, talking about the boys, it's Flower Boy. Most of the time, it's Baudelaire. Part of the time, it's Wolf, Haley, like... And no Igor talk, though. No Igor. I feel like Igor was talking, was on Boyfriend, Girlfriend, and Worf talk. That was definitely Igor going through. Ooh, I love Igor. Best album ever. Dude, Igor is my favorite album. I love Igor. Ugh.
To my ancestors, I know I'm supposed to fight, but this ice shining brighter than a black man's plight. I'ma make it right. In the meantime, I get some advice. Why these blood diamonds getting clean? Nigga, fuck the price. Spin it then again. I can't save niggas, I'm not Superman. But I could try. I'm sorry I'm pretentious. Sorry that the talent, knowledge, passion isn't missing. Sorry when I talk my shit and I could back it up with confidence and get you niggas tripping, man. Fuck the numbers, fuck a hook. You put me on the stage and I show you the difference. Let me see y'all hit a stage. Let me see y'all write a page. Let me see you make a decision. I made a claim that I don't know about. Minimum wage, just Section 8. Water in the ketchup bottle to stretch when niggas ain't. Get impressed by niggas hopping gay. Thinking it's normal cause you ain't supposed to make it past 18. No escape, the figure 8 cycle. When I promise this is like a diet, I'ma make a way. Yet I did. Feel good, work paid off, now we gon' celebrate. But niggas claim you arrogant when they came in late. The moments of feeling great, so they aim. Duck, 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 or shot right back. Fuck, 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 sorry, not sorry. Fuck, fuck, I got two words. Fuck 'em.
This, wait, ready? The sun beaming. Oh my god. Another era is upon us. Oh my god. I'm so excited for this new era. I really hope he drops this year. I am ecstatic. That was wonderful. Thank you so much, Tyler. You didn't need to do that. I literally had such a good time listening to it. You are the best. Thank you so much. I'm feasting these. What? I'm just going to count Everything Must Go because he's talking on it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 songs I'm going to be eating for the rest of the year. I don't think anything's going to make me, like, I'm just eating for the rest of the year. Even if you don't drop an album this year, but a new era is upon us. He has killed all the other eras. Literally, all of them are gone. And I really just kind of hope it's just Tyler. I hope it's just Tyler. No Baudelaire, no Persona. I want just a normal Tyler. But, you know, if he wants to do something super crazy and artistic, I'm all down for it because I am his biggest fan ever. So sorry you guys had to watch this. I'm geeking out over the smallest little things. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. See you guys later. Peace out.